I'm not cheaping out. I want the imported catback exhaust.
It's been too long since I told
Jackpot! Yes, I saw your post. Need a spy taken out?
Shh, they could be listening.
Right.
So, during my ancient Astronaut Podcast last week, I picked up a coded message by a Russian or a North Korean or Canadian spy.
Right.
I know it sounds crazy.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Our national security is on the line here. I tracked the signal to the spy's hideout.
All right, I'll look into it. Have a look around. Locked. Doesn't look like anyone's home. Are you sure this is the place?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
Any outbuildings? A trailer or something?
I'll check. That RV looks sketchy. Ah! Jesus! It just blew up!
Booby traps! You see, I was right.
Okay, so maybe you're onto something here.
Of course I am. Everything I believe is true.
Someone's camped up on that hill.
Is it the spy?
Seeing as they're shooting at me, yes.
Okay, take them out.
Oh, tabarnak.
That's sorted. It's done.
Woo-hoo! All those trolls who made fun of me can eat it!
to Yakuza by up-and-coming artist Retoro. Next up, a listener request from Take Me Dancing, Night Driver by Infrared.
This more than you do, sorry.
This isn't for me.
Picked up your job on Wanted. What's up?
We got some real lowlifes out here brewing meth in our RV park.
They brew meth? Like beer?
How the hell should I know? Because I live in a trailer park, I'm a meth expert now? Just grab the truck I left for you and haul that trailer out of here.
I'm on it.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
forgot about this!
Bingo!
Don't get them a breath mint. That was Chase by Ty Siegel. We've got Timberwolves coming in hot with an awesome request.
Miss People by the 1975.
Thank you.
Found the meth lab.
Now drag that sucker out of here and blow it to Kingdom Come.
Can't I just blow it up here?
Hell no! You never seen a meth explosion? You take out the whole RV park! Bring it out behind ringers. The owner's selling this poison out the back of his store. Let him deal with this mess.
Got it. Like I pissed off the meth dealers.
That was Time Runner by DJ KBM. We have a request from user Your Drunk Cousin, who wants to hear Grand Theft Audio. Here we go. Grand Theft Audio by DJ Mellow Yellow.
Gonna blow this thing sky high. Oh! I've destroyed that meth lab for you.
Thank heavens. Now, if you see any dealers, take them out. I don't want them coming back for revenge.
On it. Those dealers won't bother you anymore.
Thanks. You did us a solid.
That a large explosion reported by eyewitnesses in Cranston was in fact a laboratory for the production of methamphetamine. The chemical cookery was housed in a recreational vehicle moved from a nearby trailer park by persons unknown. The lab exploded behind ringers on Route 66, driving up meth prices across the city. This has been Juana Villalobos reporting for the Star Register News Network.
I wonder what this belongs to. Cha-ching! Splendid.
shitty beer. Now you too can join the fight at Red Faction Brewery.
Ooh, there's a bug in mine.
This is DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFADR 101.1 Outrun. Running out the clock with a celebration of synthwave.
Newbie, I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there.
listening to Time Runner, the latest and greatest from the incomparable DJ KBM.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. I don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm going to have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure. And then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
No. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? Convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My mates are counting on me to get my performance bonus. I can't afford to mess up. We won't engage. Just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
Fuck him up!
You gonna just let him shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
If we don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
All right, just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
On track. From now on, observe and report. Aga, they have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
I lost it. Get in closer.
Wait, what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the lorry. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I thought you said you were a maverick.
Little bit. I said a little bit.
Technically still within mission parameters.
Heads up. You got more incoming.
Oh, come on. I was nearly finished. Well, as long as I'm here.
Ruby? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
When? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret, and one thing led to another.
Well,
you don't sound angry.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you used me as bait?
That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
And that sounds dumb.
They are! Pick me up!
I can't get close! That truck's on fire!
Shit.
Oh!
bloody car's on fire. One's burning too.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great. Mind putting that in my performance review? And there we are. I'm retreating. Definitely retreating.
Over here! Jump!
Finally! Let's follow orders and fall back! Back.
Motherfuck!
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our asses.
Marshall needs to stay the fuck out of my business!
He's charging us! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You think you can take my shit?
He's coming again! Push him back!
Nobody steals from Sergio!
He's rolling up my six!
Back off, asshole.
I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Fucking hell! Woo! You think that bloke's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
All right, time to finally get the fuck out of... What is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie!
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative! The drone is down. I need... Need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do, but follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio.
JR, get after them. The kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on?
Can hardly see them. For the rent. They can't see me, right?
I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into leapfrog range, then fall back.
That's suicide.
I've gotten us this far, haven't I?
I don't want to be a Maverick no more.
Can't take all of them.
Hit turret. Are those turrets connected by a hitch? Drive me to that flatbed, or I will shoot you in the fucking face.
You will be found.
Still following, just from very close.
Get this asshole off my rig!
Exceeding expectations. It's done.
Where's my rear guard?
Let's see a drone do this. Gwen said to do what I need. End of the line, you manky git.
You won't leave this desert alive. Swing in cover! You ain't strong enough to face me!
I'm gonna do to you what I did to your lorry.
Do not test me!
That's what you get for smuggling antiquities. You aren't going anywhere! Fuck you, you Pantera brat.
You jumped in the wrong cab.
Yeah.
Hey, Gwen. I follow the convoy. It stopped. You did good. Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here. Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
Body pillows.
Splendid view.